Chan. She's special because she is a caring, very honest, loving person that we can only attribute her family and her parents for. Beautiful granddaughter, Aria, who is the best parts of both Sean and Yvette rolled into one.
Say, I heard he's from Alaska. And I said, whoa, instantly intrigued by this kid. I want to know everything. At that age, I want to know if a penguin's aggressive. I want to know if igloo's a perfect place to live. I want to know everything. But that kid was wrong. That kid was definitely wrong. So first of all, on Alaska, Texas. Which, I still don't even know where that is. Somebody's that positive, you want to surround yourself with that like 24/7. And that's exactly what I did.
Yvette is a perfect person for him. Both beautiful and wise. I can't think of anybody else that can fill the roles she does. The type of person that keeps them grounded and content, which every man needs. Reminds me, thank you.
Thank you, baby. I'm happy and, you know, be successful. You know, we always thought, well, you know, she'll be a doctor or personal trainer. You know, I'll be able to, you know, take advantage of that, but she became a hairstylist. Which absolutely helps me none. She does take good care of all the important women in my life, so I guess I have to be thankful for that.
So this day, I still look over to them when they're being all cute. Just makes my heart smile. Because that's the genuine affection that just springs off of them. You know when people say that love can change a man? It sure does. The part of that was, I knew I had to have her in my life. I believe that we need everyone for a reason. And sometimes it's a quick encounter. Maybe a polite smile to a stranger on the street, or some small talk waiting in line to check out an H&B. But then we meet those people that touch our souls, our hearts, and our life. And when we meet and find these people, these very rare, special friends, we have to hold on to them.
Surprised beyond any words that I could ever muster to explain how beautiful the two of you are. Seriously.
The world for your children is for your children to be happy, and these two make each other happy.
Go girl.
And that's all I can ask for. So take care of my baby, Sean. I know you will. Thank you.
People
me that you don't know. There's a whole lot of things that I don't show. But you can tell when something's weighing on my mind. You always find a way to make things right. Oh, but girl, you got me pouring my heart out tonight. You're the rocks around my arms, around my true north when I'm headed south. A lighthouse in my darkest harbor when I think it couldn't get any harder. You calm the seas when the waves get rough. I'm sinking down, you lift me up. You give me shelter in the stormy weather.
Mama's looks, mama's eyes, her old man's fighting side. Stubborn heart, gypsy soul, tell me where does the time go? Gonna dance with my dog. Now all I want is to baby girl. Feels like I took a chance placing her.
Like a running back, yeah. Scarface, world's mind, running back, yeah. dale di fruta, dale di fruta. They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the party. Y'all thinking, y'all thinking that you can outthink me, but you can't, frankly. I'm out for the Benjis, Frankies, you know. Just cause you ain't me, don't hate me. As a matter of fact, you should thank me. Even if you don't, you're welcome, young kids. Diggas, 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 diggas out. Who got the keys to the world now? Yours truly, black.